Linux users, I have two commands here that are very, very useful. Let's say like you want to know what kind of processor you have in your machine, and you want to know what kind of RAM you have in your machine. That kind of information can be very, very handy, and it's actually fairly easy to find out from a terminal. The first one for the processor, all we need is cat proc CPU info, and that tells you everything about your processor. In this case, I actually have 8 processors on my desktop here, or 2 physical processors, 8 logical processors. So this one's processor 7, which is technically 8 because it starts at 0. In this case, you can see that it's an Intel Xeon E5462 at 2.8 gigahertz. CPU megahertz is currently running at 2.4, not 2.8. It's throttled down a little bit in speed just because it doesn't need everything, but I am encoding some live video. It is 38 bits physical, 48 bits virtual, and it shows you all the instructions. It supports everything. It's a very, very useful command. Now for memory, the command is a little different. That one is sudo dmi decode type 17. And here you go. In this case, I have 8 sticks of 4 gigabytes each in this machine, and they are 800 megahertz speed with error correction, which each of them had no errors, and the RAM is 72 bits total width. So I hope this information helps. It's very easy, and I find a lot of times this kind of command can be a little bit helpful if you want to know what kind of machine you're dealing with. And that's really it. Have a good one.